started, I've got to get into a sticky subject right off the bat. I know you guys aren't happy with my Chicago Bulls. But I just want you to know the Heat are going to be just fine. They're going to be okay. They are playing basketball the right way. The Hurricanes, they had a great season. No, they deserve a big round of applause. Tonight, you've got Florida and Florida Gulf Coast going at it. One of them will go to the Elite Eight. So let's face it, Florida is the center of basketball right now. But I'm not here to talk about hoops. I'm here to talk about one of the plans that I put forward in my State of the Union address. A plan to put people back to work, rebuilding America.